Hello, my name is Joël Lapage from Amqui, Quebec, Canada. I'm really proud to be asked for judging the ST Genetic show. I was pretty impressed about the quality animal I seen. The heifer show was the really awesome quality. And the cow show was not the big number entry, but the winners were really a good cow quality. So for junior champion, I think we had an awesome effort that was, for me, pretty easy champion effort that user overall dairiness and style and depth of rib to win the heifer show. And the effort that I choose for reserve junior champion, she's a heifer that show a lot dairy character, heifer that show a lot of style also, and heifer that move extremely well on her field legs. And for the grand champion cows, once again, for me, it was an easy champion, a cow that showed that maturity in her udder, lots of quality in her rear udder, and she was also a forder attachment, and cows that was show more depth in her rib and show more width in her chest to be champion for me to that show over the cow for reserve. The cow choose for reserve grand, she's a young cow, a two-year-old, but cow that just show for me lots of dairiness, lots of lion cows that move also extremely well on her feet and legs. Cow that show good for their attachment to be over the cow for honor and mention. Congratulations.